Syed Mazar.
Do you like that I'm driving you?
I'm enjoying today.
You're enjoying today?
Yeah, because what? You know, always we are giving service. Today I'm getting service.
Why do you like Careem?
Customer respect him. Respect him. Customer, they give you respect. Before I'm working some companies, but you don't give me respect.
How do you get the rating of super captain? So how do you get it?
Actually, do you know, like I always keep the customer happy. Because of that, they are giving me 5-star all the time.
If I want to see to my client is happy with me, so first me, I need to smiling, not like like this. So
if you could ask your customers to do one thing every time they ride with you, like one thing, a nice gesture.
The belt.
The very most important question you asked me, that is, I'm asking my customer, please fasten seat belt.
To make safe yourself, it is much better than anything else. It is your life.
Which is the safety of the customer as well the safety of mine.
If you can wish one thing during the month of Ramadan.
One very close thing to me, it was my wife. Because she was felt in hepatitis C and she passed away. And I need to help those people to get cure on hepatitis C. I will help them as long as I can.
My wish is that who's fasting in Ramadan, they will get a proper meal. Every Ramadan, past 4 years, Careem giving everybody, all the captains working with Careem, they're giving a meals at of the time.
My wish, customer give me a respect. I no need money, no need tip, but give me respect. I'm happy.
All the guests give us, when they are happy with us, our services, they give us tip. So when whichever tip guest gave us, Careem did double every in Ramadan.
I achieved the highest tip in Ramadan, which was 900, and Careem make double, which become 1800, and I share that with my poor neighbors as a charity, because I got charity and I have to distribute as a charity with the poor people in my neighbors. And because, do you know, like Ramadan, which is the month of giving, charity and forgiveness.
I always say to new captains that don't work like as a job, work as you're going to be, you know, this is your own business and you can grow. There's no limitation for you.
Amazing. We're almost here. Okay. We're arriving now.